So if you saw my video a couple weeks ago when I got this this new dump trailer, it's full of gravel covered with snow, probably frozen in there now. I mentioned that the remote cord is not long enough to reach up to the cab of my truck so that I can raise the bed while I'm dumping gravel to tailgate it on my driveway. So what I've done is I've ordered a remote for the lift controller. So today I'm gonna try to install this. It's a KWR-005 Bluetooth hydraulic controller. There's a key fob as well as an app for your phone to use, you know, through Bluetooth. So I'm going to try to install this today and see how that works. Wish me luck. Thanks. So the install seems fairly straightforward. Red wire to the plus, black wire to the minus. And then it just disconnects in between here, and then I put the antenna on. So we'll see if we make this work. Okay, pretty straightforward. Moat has a cover. Push the up button. There he is. Down button to drop it.